If you dive from a private boat, you should leave a detailed program of your plans with someone on land or at home. This should include not only your dive plan, but also your estimated time of arrival and details about the boat you are using. If you do not return at the expected time, the person on land should contact the emergency services. Therefore, if you are delayed for any reason, don't forget to let this person know.